It should work. In install. Okay, it's gonna install in. Well, whatever he puts it. In Espanol. Well, I mean, there's no English. Oh man, I hate it. I need to buy a mouse, boys. Cannot even move. So. TMR gained 33 experience and 156 gold. There we go, boy. The lag. The lag is real, right? You deserve a pizza. No, it's fine. Actually, Turmio was right all the time. The only problem is that when I mounted the bin file, it didn't mount it properly. Because this time when it mounted, it was just like mounting not a CD, a CD. It was mounting like I'm like opening a CD. Had everything inside there, but yeah. Okay, I forgot to put the Turmio donation there as well. Not sure if it works right now, but it might. Cool. Well, we can speed up the cycles, maybe. No, laggy. It's not laggy. I mean, this is 100% speed. Can make it slower. But yeah, I'm just gonna put 100%. I'm not very sure how to even play here. I'm not even playing game. What the hell is the timer? We're gonna start then the game. We're gonna start the game. Yeah! Hold on. It's better than Yiha, Turmio. That Yiha is a better command than Yiha. Okay, I'm gonna start the timer. Let's go now. So, selección de ligas. And then the mouse is moving so slow. Vueltas históricas. Crear ligas. Cargar posición. Opciones. Velocidad. Okay. We can go to amateur, professional, a lo bestia, amateur, okay? Dificultad, which difficulty? Fácil. We can pick easy, I think, but let's just put normal. Corredor. Okay, so the rest are CPUs. Nombre. I'm gonna be TMR. 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 Salvar. What? Crear liga, no. Selección. Escuela de pilotos. Toma de contacto. Intenta vuelta rápida. No me lo repito. Wait, what? Oh. Ok. So, there is 14 like leagues, and each one has different number of circuits. So what should be the winning condition? This will take a while. I mean. Beat one league. Estruenda Rojo. Jerónimo. Únicamente para maestros. This one is for masters. I don't know how long each league takes, but... Does anybody knows if there is a, like a winning thing? You can also make your own leagues. See, and there are different things. What? Did just... It crashed. Hold on. Okay, I need to enter the sea, and it was demons, I think. Hold on. I need to move to see it again, okay. Okay, so it was mount, it was D, F, T, CD-ROM. So I don't have to install the game anymore. Maybe, let me try like this. Let me try like this and see what's gonna happen. What?
Welcome to the Mexican Wave.
Oh, yeah.
Lucio the Fox, thank you for the 12 months. It's your birthday again. If I already sing you a happy birthday, it's greatness having a second birthday. You already had your birthday. Why is telling you that it's 12 months again? Okay, so I'm gonna just go to see, I guess. Doesn't start. But I don't know why I have to install again. I honestly don't know why I have to install again. What? What the heck? Wrong folder again? Try installing it. The game is already installed here. Well, I can put the sound. Try some Jazz Jack Rabbit, Duke. I'm not gonna try any game other than the ones I get. The mount message was different. Okay, let me see what the hell happened. So mount DF minus T CD-ROM. No idea. No idea why it was different. I mean, I can try exactly what happened before, but which was something like this. It says that it's in F, but I don't know why the hell is closing there. Maybe? I don't know. Let me try like this. Nope. Oh, there's not a C, two dots. Fuck. I put that F. Okay, thank you. Thank you. But I was not going to see. Sorry. Okay. This is it. Yeah. Well, actually, let me try this. Let me try this. Okay. Thank you guys. Such a beginner's mistake, right? Oh. Oh. Okay, so I don't know about this one, like, you have to select. Chupao. These three circuits. Oh, I didn't put TMR. I blew it up. Hold on. So yeah, what is the goal? I don't have a clue. Yeah, this is like off-road. I'm not very sure like how good and hard it is. So, does anybody, has anyone played this game? Like, what message do you get by beating a league? Well, like, I can beat these two. I can beat the first two. And if we get the same message, maybe I can just establish to beat the last one or something. So let's just start. Team are sleep, yeah man, team are sleep. So it says 8 laps. Loose, there is some good weather, it's some light. Have 100,000. Those are my nitros. So let's just buy. Un punto? What the hell is that? Oh wow, you can buy those things. Champion. Oh, I see. So I was going with nitros. I was like, why everybody's so fucking slow? I was using the nitros. Okay. So I guess you only have nitros and that's it. There's 8 laps of this. I'm wondering if you can also. Hey! What the hell, you? Get the hell out, puto. This is basically off-road with in this kind of game. 8 laps. Easy peasy. Oh, fuck. Or at least the control is good. Yeah, this is gonna be easy peasy. I'm good at off-road, so I have all the dirty strats. Where I can see my nitros. That was really bad. So I wonder if you can collect more nitro. So 2 meters for grabbing one, not a good deal. Easy peasy this one. So it's only 3 tracks. So I guess it doesn't matter what exactly I buy. Nice. I don't think I'm gonna lose. Hey, there's a crocodile there, wildlife. Yeah, I didn't grab the morning, that was bad. There's 6 laps on this, so it's not bad. Magic pumpkin, madness. Thank you for the 9 hits. Real crocodile. Please don't fuck up. Some snow. Okay. Ah, come on, man. A little bit of nitro there. Well, it's only one more, so 4 points. Big 1-2, so I basically win already. even if I finish last. Get one motor. Not very sure if I save. Let's go. It's only three. Oh, there's a mini map. There is the devil there. Greediness, and the greediness. Get greedy for the money. Pretty impressive. This for a DOS game? Yeah, I think it's pretty good. Hey, more tires. We don't have gasoline or anything like that. Yeah, I really like how you can control this car. How good you can control the car? No problem. Okay, a few more laps to go. Ah, whatever. It doesn't matter, this is the last track. It's supposed to be three circuits. The last circuit, sorry. I need to talk properly, Madres. '66, the lap. Okay, let's see. Winner! We are the champions, my friend. Speed Demons, we won the trophy from the Speed Demons. We got the record, boys. Yeah! Okay, we're gonna pick now this one, the second one, and see what the hell. Safari. Well, we play this one. Okay, so we have to buy some. It's the same map. Pente. I was like, why is not accelerating? you see that freaking turn? Madre! Come on, man. I should have grabbed that. You're too slow, I think it's some matter. What the hell was that? Out, Mr. Am I in second place? Why do I use an intro? Ants are driving now. This is the game. Okay. Five points? How the hell? They're giving more points in this one than in the previous one. It's a different one. No, it's burning. So this one is only two tracks. Maybe I can do all of them, but not sure if that would be that would make sense or not. You see, and you want me to roll this one? No, man. No way. No way. Where is the money? Where is the money? 100%. Well, I don't have to. I guess, like, if the ending is exactly the same, I just maybe go for the last track. It's supposed to be a hard one. Of course, the difficulty we're having here is not, like, the best. Hey, that guy got the record of luck. I can assure you. Less than 14 seconds, mister. You see? 11 seconds, puto. Now, what, who has the record, huh? Get the hell out, get the freaking car. What? Look how he marked. You can't let him roll, of course you cannot. Okay. Last league is 30 levels, and each level is 33 minutes. We almost got Miguel. We got the record of the lap, or got very close. You get the same ending. So what shall we do? Try changing the speed in options. I'm playing with the default options. Same trophy. Well, I can change the thing, but and yeah, like, how do we add games to this list? The Stinger, you can add games by contributing to the channel with monetary donations or subs. Every second donation incentive met is we spin the wheel. The first one that gets met, it fills up to 50%, but add an extra game, and then at the next incentive met we spin the wheel. We are $30 away from spinning the wheel, where I can either get more games, or I can get less games. I can get some potions and other stuff. It's enjoying it so much. Yes, I am. So definitely, let's just change the difficulty. We started with amateur, but let's just change the difficulty here to professional or alobestia. So I'm gonna put the hardest one. Let's see. That's just the speed. You can also change the difficulty, but let's just go with this one. I'm gonna play one of the ones that I have played already. See how much it changes. I think this is the way to play the game. Not really, but it could. My god. Even the lag, you can feel the lag. Fuck. Ouch. Get the hell out, please. Okay. So, beating the 30 levels in this difficulty, what do you think? Okay, so what do you think? What do you think about this? What do you think about this difficulty? Keep this speed and lower the difficulty. The difficulty is almost the lowest. The difficulty is just normal. I mean, it's gonna be really harder for me to beat it this way. Yeah, final league in any difficulty is fine. Like, I just go to in professional mode. What do you think? And normal. Let me just see if my guy is cooking my. Yeah. Do you have a steering wheel controller? I don't. I have the keyboard. absurd. Mierda. Or you always start with this. Let's just save. Okay, we're saving this time just in case. I need to... don't waste my nitro. La verga, exactly what I need for fucking going for the nitro. Third place? Okay. Yeah, I wanted to grab the money, but Smuhan, thank you for the 100 bits. Hey. Got even the record of the lap. Nice. I didn't see the how it was. Well, we'll definitely get one of these. I probably should be seeing it. We need everything we can. Wow. Man, just get the hell out, dude. Oh, nice. Are you gonna leave me alone? No, he's not. What the hell? Holy sparks, Batman. Oh, come on. These guys. How many laps? Eight. I think that thing was open. What the hell it was? Oh, Get the hell out! Wow, I almost choked with this guy. Second place, right? Get the hell out! Oh man! Do the incentive reset on each platform change? They do, Salt Spark. They do reset. But there is also a chance, like if I move to another platform and I give up from a game, I will move to the previous one, and well, in the previous one the incentives stay the way they were when I left or when I moved to the next platform. Just get the money. Take the money and run. Yeah man, take the money and run. We have no chance. Thank you. the hell is the first place?
15 laps? Are you fucking kidding me?
The hell out, you green! You... Oh. Wait, is that the second play? Extra plus one? What do you mean? When he hits extra zero, will he still have to beat one game? Yeah, I need to beat the one game. The last game. You don't even remember that extra zero? Yeah, man, I don't remember it as well. It was a long time ago. Not very sure what to buy. What shall I buy? I don't need the nitro. The hell out! Oh, what a fucking loser is that guy. Way to lose points. Way to lose points. One more lap? I think that was the last one. Okay. Well, that was very bad. Whatever. No, I didn't win almost anything. The demon! Save because I don't want to spend forever in this game. We have a lot of points, so it should be fine. No. Please, nobody grab that freaking tire because it's for more. How much left in the tourney? I don't know, man. There's 30 races total. I have won a few, but I don't know. I mean, I can get 4 points per race, so probably so like 22. March. You can watch the map. This can be very tricky. I shouldn't have buy like all the speed. Probably it's gonna screw me up. Eh, whatever. How much the other guys have. The second place has 8 points, so fine by me. You can buy points. You can also make it easier for you. want to buy everything. This can be a tricky one. There's one higher difficulty than this one for all the people who screw you, like, why is this easy? There's one more higher difficulty. Guy doesn't even know where to stand. If you make a mistake there, you have to go all the way around. How many more laps do you have? What do you show? That part is really tricky. I mean, like, all the rest of the level is fine. This makes sense. That part in particular is so strange. Is this Los Altos Locos? It's just speeding. Burning Park. With collision. I'm not gonna even save, man. There's no point. Pulsa P para empezar. Is this like a lap or total track or what the hell? Are you fucking kidding me? Do I have to watch that guy? Can you just skip it? Let's press the S, maybe it will skip. F to pay respects. No, you have to watch it. Gonna do better than me. No, excuse me. Time for toilet break. I'm gonna go actually, that's why I'm drinking water. I just need to activate the next guy. Look at that guy. Laying like that. Gonna be back. Okay, sorry for... Oh wow, he got a 104, that demon. I think demon is the one of the toughest ones. F8 to skip. Safari Park. Okay, we're going the right direction this time. I'm just gonna save just in case some the emulator crashes. The emulator. Yeah, just in case of crash, yeah, I agree. That's why I say that. You see that swaggy spin? Better physics engine than Gran Turismo 5. I agree, man. It looks pretty cool on me. Ah, yeah. Might be very tricky. AI is too strong with this track for the AI. I should explore that thing. Yeah, professional speed, but it's very well. 20 laps? Oh my god. At the beginning I was trying to grab stuff, but now you're just trying to finish as quick as I can. Of course, sometimes you screw up. I thought it was gonna be faster than that. As soon before I started the game? What do you mean? I think in Espanol. Yeah, man. Personally, this was in Spanish, but at least that is this is the game that somebody gave me the link. At least we got it to work, because it was gonna be a shame if I didn't play this game. But look at how easy it is. Yeah, okay, it's very good for those, I agree. This is very good. Yeehaw! Yeah, the yeehaws were the worst. Okay, 59 points, 14 to second place. Why it's only 14 to second place? I don't know. I do need to save from time to time. And I need to save just in case my game crash or something. It's gonna be a shame to lose a few points. Not a few points, a few races. Wait, can I just press F8? Oh, I cannot freaking finish the race by pressing F8. That sucks. Ten laps this way. Some maskers like that one. Yeah, the hitboxes are very good. I mean, for how bad can be, they're really good. Oh wow, there was in first place.
Oh, come on.
Slippery Sakura for 3 cars. I think it's very good. How long is this game? It's as long as you want it to be. I'm playing in the... supposed to be like the longest one with 30 laps. 30 laps, 30 circuits. So the stage is pretty long. I mean, the league is pretty long. Sorry, in the league, you can choose between different leagues, but in this one you have 30 circuits, which are like stages, and each one has like this. This one has in particular 16 laps. That can be a little bit annoying, but well, the difficulty is in normal, so I didn't pick the easiest difficulty. At least the game respects, like, they put the arrows the way you're supposed to go. So, this was before or after Rock and Roll Racing. This one was in 1997, I think, so it was after. A lot of time after. I wonder if you can sell like points. I wonder if you can sell points. How cool that would be. We give you a little bit. Is 18 of 30 only? Thank you. when they put it raining, it's just really hard. Have 71 points. I did sell 2 points just to see. I didn't know you can sell points. What a freaking market do you have in this game? I think you can send your custom message whenever you pass one of those guys. Like, it does, my friend! If I can put the year in the side panel, I mean, there's too many numbers, but yeah, I mean, for those games, probably people will be curious. I can put that. I can put it if you want. Small letters, put that way. I mean, when we know the year, we can do it like that. see how perfect I drive in here? No problem, man. There is no opener. You red? Well, I was freaking doing nothing. You just came, huh? And I got the lap. See, I just need some competition to go faster. But I can play with the right hand. I can play with the right hand. Mames, man. Nice fucking job. Well, I'm probably gonna finish on this lap. Maybe last. Well, there is another way of doing the race. I don't know if they eliminate you by not getting points, but I could just do this, which is safe, and then say like, hey, you wanna play this dangerously? Well, I'm just gonna play this because this seems like a fun one. This is the one that we were playing alone before. I mean, this one is gonna, it was gonna take forever if I didn't make it. It was just gonna be crashing, probably, and crashing, and crashing. Thank you. CPU reset a new platform starts. Yeah, Trapsy. They will. They will reset. Just do nothing, and that will be okay. The worst racing, I just wait and do nothing. I watch DMR sometimes during his Nesmania runs. Dr. Evil, yes, I did have the world record in Cuphead in several categories, but right now I do have some co-op records in Cuphead. The solo ones, I lose most of them, except for one that is a custom category. It's very impressive to do it, but yeah. Is it over? It's not over, but I think this is a cool strat. Just let them win, so I can do the race and I can focus in chat. Have I played Rekka? I have, but the eyes hurt a lot for playing that game, and it's really hard. I never beat it. It was requested twice when I was playing, when I was doing a fundraiser. That's in the world record, thank you, Dr. Evil. Timar, you miss adding your last suit to the count. Wait, I also didn't sing the happy birthday song to Blizzard the Fox, but he said that he had a birthday song before, so Blizzard the Fox, if you want the happy birthday song, I can give it to you. So, the last suit, what was the last suit? Or who was the last suit? Lucer the Fox was a 12-month subscription. Sure, you want it, okay? Maybe I will do it during the next race. Or shall I do it in this one? Not sure. Not sure if this is the last one.
Happy birthday to you.
Ahua,
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Lucy the Fox. Happy birthday to you. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Feliz cumpleaños, Lucir de Fox. Feliz cumpleaños a ti.
Yeehaw! Ahua! Thank you for the 12-month subscription, Lucir the Fox. It was with a very nice, beautiful background. Finish the race, you see? I just hope they don't kick me out. So I do have 90 points. Meta bridges. I'm just gonna save in case they screw me up. But you see? That was good. Okay, this is a good one. I'm gonna just finish myself. the hell with this? I mean, how is it going? To go fast, you just get stuck in the wall. Whatever. This was meant to be the perfect moment. Yeah, I don't know how it exactly happened. Oh, I didn't win. Wow. I got the best lap, but not even close to winning. How many more? So, if anybody has installed the game, you can check how many are left. Or we can actually get out. Or, well, we can just keep going. But block, why do you have a block? Well, I mean, in theory, subscribers didn't supposed to get commercials. Thank you. guy just got crazy. You can whitelist TMR special and he gets some money if you are a suit. Oh, nice. How many more? 100 points. The jungle. Man. It just keeps going. Well, I mean, I could enter and see how many are left. Oh, this is reverse jungle. Madre. Only 8. I'm not sure if I should fight for any play here. My first place, huh? Second. Fuck. No, we're gonna finish second or third, but whatever the hell it is. My man. I use the fucking turbo and I... Come on. Oh, what a fucking shame. What's that? When the turbo doesn't help. Half wheel. Really good weather for this. See, freaking turbos, they don't do anything. just harder to control the car. Yeah, this came out in 1997. Only 17 more games! No, well, I mean, after this one, yes. How many more tracks? This has been the longest 30 games ever. One point, still okay. The burning rock. Takes more tracks to complete. Thank you, Real Dragon. Hey, this is new? This is new, right? I know. That's bad. I hope I don't go too hard. Marshall. I'm just saving in case the game crashes.
Okay.
Oh, oh. Did you see that lap? I just used the needle for the lap. Not for anything else. I want to know when TMR goes live. Go away. What? You don't want to know when TMR goes live? Why, Vidoku? Why? My time in Team Ant was like 2 hours. Purple guy just wanted to shoot me for free. It's gonna happen soon. Okay, he's at 15 seconds left. Gonna beat you, mister. I beat you, fucker! 11 seconds. Run to me. I mean, since you don't have the stuff to do, that's how you get to it. I became one with that. I don't think that was the world version. Cochran said that there was a YouTube for now, a YouTube video. Probably you can do it way faster. Put the super fast speed and you'd be faster you think. Okay. Oh come on, still not it. Three more tracks. I mean, it's faster if I do the tracks. Of course, I cannot watch chat while doing that. It's definitely way faster if I do the tracks. Oh, game! Yeah, the music is pretty cool and relaxing, chillaxing. The dessert, photo finish. I was like one lap ahead from them, so while it was a photo finish, it was not close. Okay, so according to... What's the real dragon? I didn't see to say, but there should be like two laps left. Two circuits. I'm not there, two stages. Oh, this is the hard one. But I'm definitely way better now. Controlling my guy. Slowing down too. That is your favorite emote? Really? I like it, man. My god. If I only knew that there was like 16 tracks, I would have not done it this way. But it's fine, I mean, like, after this nobody can say I didn't beat the game. This game looks fun. And you can play in two players as well. Well, maybe more. Not really sure how many. I think it's pretty fun. Laps? Erga. You should be watching China. Yeah, man, 20 laps. was like, man, this... Well, I mean, at least I'm doing it really fast. At 12. Okay, somebody's taking my title of lap master, huh? What the hell was that? This is it. This is the lap I need. Oh, come on, man. If that would have been straight and no fucking red car, that was it. But instead, I got fucked up by the car. Yeah, now you get fucked up. Wow, whatever. Okay, so I killed one fly, but I saw another one. Okay, that's it. I only won 34 points? Wait, what? Oh, I got a flower? Why did I get a flower if I have the most points? Why did I get the flower? Well, I mean, we can just go back to that one and do it. You should be. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, but. What a bullshit was that? Well, if it counts only 100 points, we'll see. We'll see. At least they didn't put the... They put that annoying freaking barrel in the bread. But they didn't put the... What is the name of the thing? Oh my god! The oil. Because the more you start hitting, the worse your card starts to get. Probably it's gonna be a lot of hits. Especially if you try to move. I wish somebody would take away that one. So, still on that, right? I feel like it took forever, all the other time. I can't find any last place. Wow. Thank you, man. Yeah, they put me last place. I love it. Yeah, it's a glitch, man. But even if it's a glitch, I have 146. Yeah, I'm just calling it a GG. I mean, like, you can sell your points and then you will finish first. But yeah, that was bullshit. Is that Angry Lance? GG mode? B-Boy Venom mode? Maybe you overflowed the value. Yeah, maybe I did. Maybe I did. But that was it. That was it for this game. How do you get out? Okay. Man, you don't see this every day. You don't see this every day. Wait. I did that the extra game before, right? 15, man. 15. That's crazy, man. That's crazy. Craziness. I was like, couldn't believe it. I couldn't believe it. It's just too good to be true, right? But this is actually real.